this diamond pickaxe doesn't have an owner, and honestly, I couldn't think of anyone better than Dream. I start with his precious smile, his eyes, and complete the outline. He's looking pretty cute already. Now let's fill in the rest.